staying away from him. And going away, but he lines it to the first baseman, Alonso. And Stroman and the Mets escape. And now, look out, hold on here, hold on everything. Nagowski and Stroman, and here come both benches. Either Nagowski said something to Stroman, Nagowski didn't like maybe Stroman's, whatever it was. Looks like cooler heads are going to prevail. Both bullpens will empty. Five-foot-seven Marcus Stroman. Is he okay? Something just happened where maybe he got hurt. Well, he's acting like he's fine as he sprints to the dugout and clubhouse. Wow, is that a weird, wild scene? What is going on? Big Nagowski didn't like the big reaction maybe from Stroman on that line drive to first. Here's a look. Nagowski frustrated that he didn't get a hit.